hope we're keeping track of where we are for the buffet.
So we wanted to go to the church. We just need to follow the sound.
Wait, is it?
Oh wait, no, this is a small one. That's beautiful, though.
That's a small one. Let's go down this way. Oh, my hands are all slippery now.
Gold hand frame. Oh yeah.
Ah, here we go.
Oh,
around. This way? I've seen so many churches now.
Yeah.
It's
pretty cool.
Oh, yeah, that's fine. Crazy that this is just in the centre of my bed. No, these bricks are really old.
This was probably the yeah, I mean it was, the old city.
Yeah. But how old though?
Yeah.
That's what I want to know. Should we go up? No, we'll go down.
What is it though? Castillo. Let's
go.
It's going to track down.
From the 10th century. Arabic.
Really? Oh, that do you think there was an Arabic... Because you know that building we saw on the way to the buffet? That we thought was a reptilian temple? Maybe that's Arabic.
Oh, interesting. Yeah, so it's like historical, so they want to move it.
Yeah.
This is probably really vibey in high season during evenings.
Yeah. Yeah. Where's the noise coming from?
Like we're surrounded by kids.
Yeah, I was at school. See this way.
Should we go to the buffet now?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm very hungry.
Yeah. How many plates are we going to get?
Four.
Four.
Yeah. Mm. Although it's hard because we can't like space ourselves out with nice dessert because it's just fruit.
Yeah. Which, I mean, it means we're healthy.
Yeah.
On Mr. Wook, it's so tempting to just get so much dessert.
Yeah, it is.
And the candy as well.
Do you remember the way?
Not even, I can miss time, John.
Oh, we're going to have to walk past the cream salesman again.
No, we don't have to. It's an old town. There will always be some streets.
So we went from here, right?
I mean, we did, but maybe we can look out this way.